Gymnasts, we're going to be starting in 5 minutes. If any of your folks want to see or friends want to see the meet tonight, they can go to goairforcefalcons.com and there's a live stream there of the meet tonight. So again, for anybody who has friends, family, girlfriend, loved ones, whatever, shoot them a text. Tell them goairforcefalcons.com. They can go to Teams, Men's Gymnastics, and there's a live stream link where they can watch this on YouTube.
Let's go. Ryan and I watched the Wyoming coaches conference call.
I did, I was on it.
Yeah, I'll be happy to comment. I'll be like, great broadcast from all my burner posts. River Mart. Wow, River Mart. I have a story to tell you in German about the old coach here. It's an off mic kind of story.
Well, gentlemen, it's 6:10. This is a military academy. We do things on time. So, everybody, please stand up in your respective positions. Instead of a march on, I'll be calling the team rosters out. You can step out, give a nice salute, and we'll get the competition started. Waiting for all the teams to be out in place. Again, this is going to be streaming online tonight, so. If any of your family or friends or fans would like to take a watch, you can text them to GoAirForceFalcons.com. They can go to the Gymnastics tab and live stream this event.
I know. I'm working on it. A little hotter?
Alexei Bernie, and Matt Winsky. Coach of the Sooners, Mark Williams, now his 22nd year. Assisting him, we have Josh Sheen's third year. And assistant coach Valerie Von Schura in his second year. All right, thanks for being here. We appreciate it. And hosting tonight's meet is your United States Air Force Academy Falcons. All right, competing for the Falcons tonight, we have sophomore Troy Jenkins. We have freshman Oliver Zavell. Freshman Garrett Brunton. Junior Colin Hickey. Senior Frankie Valentine. Junior Colin Douglas. Senior Logan Lohner. Senior Scott McMurray. Senior Alan Shadon. Sophomore Edwin Coost. Freshman Jacob Machete. Freshman Dylan West. We have a senior team co-captain, Ethan Nesbaugh. Senior Brian Wishak. Senior co-captain Zach Pollen. Freshman Kate Sampier. Junior Casey Couch. Junior Noah Everett. Sophomore Sam Metzler. Senior Brandon Wazowski. Junior Beckett Anderson. Junior Alex Sheckman. And Junior Nathan Reed. Coach of the Falcons, now in his second season, is the head coach, Josh Loescher. Assisting him in his second season, we have student resident. And the assistant military coach, now in his fourth season, Major Josiah Loescher. And a special thing to our club trainer, keeping the guys together, Shannon Slayton. Yeah! Everybody loves the athletic trainers. All right, this time I'd like everybody to face the flag and the plane of our national anthem.
Okay.
All right, gymnasts, once you're ready, move to your first events. Coaches, when you're ready, give me a thumbs up and we'll start 2 minutes and 15 seconds. Touch and warm up. Just us tonight, there's going to be some outstanding gymnastics, so let's bring that energy. Everyone who's worked extremely hard to show some great gymnastics off. So we're going to cheer each other on, get fired up, and appreciate all your hard work and efforts for each and every team. I'd also like to introduce our judges tonight. On the floor, we have Bussy and Bear Danley. On the pommel horse, we have Ryan Richmond, and this is his 51st year, and Mike Ray. And on the steel rings, John Scanlon and John Portillo. When you all ready, just give you a thumbs up for the 2 minute touch room. I see Oklahoma's ready. Okay, four's ready. And Paul's ready. The big streak's down at the moment, so I'm going to claim it and I'll call it out for you. So, gymnast, you may begin your 2 minute touch warm up.
Thank you. Thank you.
I just don't know exactly what it entails. Okay, that's basically what it is. So now, I was looking at the girls' soccer. Half of them got after this one.
Yeah!
too heavy on the geography. You're welcome. That's why we do it. You love it.
Thank you.
go wide. Okay. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay, going over to him now.
Thank you.
moving too quickly. Especially now when it's such a smooth and professional pan. Nice. I would. Respond with a gift, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
and that includes our second rotation. Students, you can rotate to your third band if you're not doing the best you want. For some state university, it will be on the floor exercise, Oklahoma on the pummel horse, and the Air Force Academy on the syllabus. Roll the home on version of the CDL, Sacramento, the oversized version of the state, Jackson Harrison, on the University of Oklahoma, the Jack, New York, and on the soaring scale of the
Thank you. Yeah.
baseball, which is more pain than they found. He has like a lump on his kidney. Yeah, they only found it during the physical because he got traded. No, no, it's actually okay. They accepted it and they're going to give him treatment. Yeah. Apparently. It was like a three-team trade, and this is a guy who didn't actually involve the Rockets. He went like... Thank you.
education. Students will be moving on now to the Air Force Academy on the Gulf, Arizona State University to the Parallel Bars, and Oklahoma University to the High Bars.
I feel like, you know, the sophisticated.
Over.
Thanks for coming.
Come on! Hey! Go! Nice! Go! Confident! We can do it, one! Come on!
Nice!
Go!
Come on! That's the tiger game!
Sometimes have more than six competitors for each event.
Oh no, I didn't.
That concludes fourth rotation. Gymnasts, you may rotate to your next event. Oklahoma will be on the ball. The Aerosols Academy on the parallel bars and Arizona State on the high bar.
Thank you.
next competitor here from this guy, and he might have trained with that one team.
Thank you.
appropriate for all these injuries, if you do have a lay-down position, or get a twist to it, and of course, almost looking for a nice system to place someone that has a lay-down position, they work at the full band, one or two moves. Thank you. Okay, that concludes the tennis warm-up. Judges, you can take charge of your events. We get the competition ready. First of all, their gray shoes, Austin Jones. First up,
thank you.
four release moves, four extremely difficult release moves, and he takes the double layout with two twists in an extremely difficult test. Welcome to College Gymnastics here at Rutgers.